Good morning, Amy River Braves. This is He Said, She Said with Jairus
and Amaya.
And today we're going to talk to you about the dress code policy.
I personally do not like the dress code policy because I feel like we should be able to express ourselves.
But we don't need girls running around school with crop tops up to here and booty shorts up to here.
But I feel like all girls are not dressed like that. All girls do not. So, like, I'm one of them girls who do not dress like that.
Well, if you agree that girls can wear whatever they want to wear and wear crop tops and all that, then you should agree that boys should be able to sag and wear do-rags.
Well, I personally don't agree with that because, like, I mean, who wants to see a guy walking around school with their butt out? I mean, like, they be having, like, belts on, they still be sagging.
So, you agree with me?
50-50.
So, I won this argument again, 3-0. And yeah, this was He Said, She Said with Jairus
and Amaya.
And we'll see you next time.